Kaleido is on our stage right now to explain why he wants no Brooke foreigners as friends right now on our stage. Sir. Blessed love.
Yeah, man, that's a thing.
Okay, okay.
I'm part of them, you know, and they load a while ago.
Yeah, so why did you decide to go after the Brooke foreigners?
Well, you know, it's just a thing in life where happened to me real, and me just sing about it, you know?
Oh, it's a real life experience?
Yeah, it's a real life experience.
So enough of that, I go on. People come on and earn the money from foreign.
What? And I party them, and the circle dance them, and I say, man, no five foreigner them. And who held Brooke, man? You understand?
So them drop the accent, and they left you with the bill.
Yeah. But, you know, them put on an expression as if they have it.
Yes.
You understand? And then when you and them go, them not have it. You understand? So you have to foot the bill.
So the song a beat, a street?
Yes, man. I'll every boat ride to. Ah. Selector them make crazy money off it. When they drop it,
same.
Yeah, some foreigner go prove so they not broke.
Well, you know, it's a long movie. It's not a song
that
we are about to present right now. It's a movie.
Yeah.
So let's go to it right now then, Kaleido, right here.
What does some rock foreigner? Me no call with no broke foreigner. What does some rock foreigner? Me no call with no broke foreigner.
Banging in a tell a girl, let's say Mr. Brock in a Brock, I know we stand. I know we stand.
Me rather stick to yard girl than no foreigner.
Really?
Me no par with no broke foreigner. You come a yard on a hype and nothing. See your phone, I ring your madam, go bypass something.
Broke foreigner, I look somebody lean pan.
Chuck.
Knock a Leland.
Sexy pan a Tuesday, bossy pan nothing mean. Me know when you go up, you a suffer.
Bitter blood, me make you know this. Them boy, they were talk. I idiot them, you know. Where them feel like, say, a washing machine, man.
Hold it. Best to
know the enemy! Sax! Yeah, brother, what one? So you know the chin-chin of a... Chin-chin, man, how a chin-chin, man? Chin-chin of a what the 27 on Saturday, man? What you what? Chin-chin of a, me know everything loud up there, man. Everything different in everything, no, they are tin mackerel and anything they are getting on you, they are telling you. Chin-chin says she don't want a scooter, them look on Nissan B13, man. So you what?
So you know if you link Mr. Henry then, man?
Yeah, the right, man, why you go so boom? I just pay a piece of food and just get one of the big sitting
there. My money! My partner money, sir!
Yeah, brother, let me tell you, man, yo, chin-chin will make you get back the money.
Me no know chin-chin has no rich girl in a sack.
Yeah, man, she say, she'll make you have back the piece of food, you, the warmth, you.
Me no dip on that something, you know?
Chin-chin, that, you know, chin-chin word is law right now, you know, my chin-chin thing load, you know, you, let me tell you, you know.
Alright, man, I deal with it. What time she land?
Saturday, man, 3 o'clock, man, what do you, man?
It's alright, man.
Yeah, brother.
It's better work out in a youth.
When you go up, you will suffer. Look for it now.
Go pay up for your team.
See the body.
Go pay up for your team.
She a look, man, for sponge pan. But, me pocket and your lunch pan. Look for it now.
Go pay up for your team.
See the body.
Go pay up for your team.
Me and a boy husband. What does some sponge man? University loan at the cash you burn. Still me now tell you spend off your tax return. But now stand up in a dance lick dry like desert. I'm par with you, freestyle my effort.
Yard we be champion, we campaign. Go tell Farina we know, frighten fi uno.
Close hype in a dance and me know you a clutch. I mean touch up, not even bread, you know butter.
Look
Farina.
Go pay up for your team.
See the body.
Go pay up for your team.
She a look man fi sponge pan. But me pocket and your lunch pan.
Brook Farina. Go pay up for your team.
See the body.
Go pay up for your team.
Me and no boy husband. I wonder some sponge man.
What does some Brook Farina? Me now call with no Brook Farina. What does some Brook Farina? Me now call with no Brook Farina.
Banging in a tell a girl, let's say me say Brook in a Brook. I know we style. I know we style. Nah.
I mean where we stop. Full it up. Remember you save a party, you know?
My card's not working.
Card. Hey, girl, make sure you know card you drop a man, you know?
I got you. Just full it up.
I'm gonna tell Uncle Saxon me never want to do that something, you know?
Are you serious?
And make sure you got me. That me I tell you at all, but you got me.
Just start it out, no man. We'll
go. Saxon, I'll ramp it me up. Give me back my money to you, know? Full it up, you know?
Yeah, top it up.
Me rather stick to yard girl than no
foreigner.
Really?
Me not par with no broke foreigner. You come a yard and a hype on nothing. See your phone, I ring your mother and go buy pan something.
Broke foreigner, I look somebody lean pan.
Chuck.
Knock a lean.
Sexy pan a Tuesday, bossy pan nothing mean. Me know when you go up, you a suffer. Broke foreigner.
Bye, brother. Let me know where my little thing reach, you know, because I'm in my company, but my thing limited, you know, me a face the boy, you know, me I have nothing in a youth. And then me I tell you, you know, let me know what I'm going with my little thing, because.
Wow. Hey, relax, I got you.
What you mean you got me?
Relax. Chin this.
Yeah, me I say no chin, me a different boy.
Don't worry about it,
Remember, so me carry a movie already and tell
relax,
you, so me cook rice and peas and care that come and carry me, you know, because I'm not going to care, you're going to intermission, you know.
A matter of fact, I got everybody here. Drink all you want.
It's on me. You sure it's me? You got me? You sure about that thing you're changing? Top shelf. Give me everything for the top shelf. Remember, I tell you, hold on already, you know, say a chin this, you know.
Straight
remember,
up.
She run yeah. New York, you know. Yeah. Remember, you think of 50 Cent, she have the power, man. Her thing up, man. Gas balloon, man.
Suffer. Look for her
now.
She a look man fi sponge pan, but me pocket and a your lunch pan. Broke farina.
Go pay for your tea.
See the body.
Go pay for your tea.
Me enough white husband. I want to some sponge man.
Bartender.
Yes ma'am.
Where's the bathroom?
Oh, just right over there.
Over there.
Heavy.
Full thing, you talk like a Jamaica here, you know, chin.
One tier man.
One tier, think a Jamaica queen. A Jamaica. That me I tell you. You know, dog, you know, so I wonder how the girl is going to watch home so long, real way, you. Same thing, me I say, you know, see the girl take a little and gone about you, me and say, come like a town craft, a girl, you know, what a girl up to you?
That, me I say to you.
And that, me I say, you know, a girl is going about you home too long, you know, real way, you know, you.
Hold on, excuse me. Who's paying for this bill?
What you say?
Who's paying for this bill?
No, chin, man. You know, you're the watch home discussion. You know, you're there and when you and she says she got to it.
Alright, that's it. I'm calling the feds, right?
What you say, you?
I'm calling the feds.
You come like a dip, you man, a Jamaica, you them, man. And police, you really are a boy, where you call police. Make sure a radio station you're calling, you know, and request your favorite song, you know, because things are real, boy. Right now, the way me junk, me feel like a too big way. You know, say a too big way. One I big way, them go look at where the girl they up to, you know, because right now, let me tell you this, you know. That big half a pay, you know, you.
No block for it now, you come and you.
Socks.
Yeah, brother.
You can't believe
that. What about?
Yo, I threw the wind that she take feet, you know.
Where you say, you?
Yo, a little girl she cut out, you know, brother. Boy, me I tell you, I can't believe this, sir. What kind of girl is this, sir?
Say,
tell him I not part nobody broker than me, no, sir.
Where you say, John, you see them crosses, people, you want to wife and rich and them things, and nah, not the youth.
Socks.
Where you say,
youth? You know, me I pick up my youth at school, though, me soon.
Where you say,
youth? That's short and rich by the end.
Big Sunday night.
Yo,
3 o'clock at night, youth. And where you do it, youth?
Tell them about them welfare girls.
Big man, where you go?
Gully, them want you build a song about them broke for any, you know, you're going into them of the most things, you know. Because nothing wrong if you're broke, you know, but you're not supposed to go up and go on next, so you're going to take a bag of picture and live a fake lifestyle, you know. When you build a song like that, you don't make people know what time it is, you
know.
Bye, brother. Give me another little rum cream, you know, because Bill had done get away already, you know.
You see, you're gone.
And the same thing set in a youth, you know, I'm yeah, boy, brother, man. So the thing set in, you see, man, Kali, you know, you deal, man, how are you, man? While time they say, you know, right near Chisholm, you know. I want thing with him in a kind of youth in him, no meaning.
Broke farina.
Go pay for your things.
See the body.
Go pay for your things.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not like you actually beat nobody but broke, you know, because you don't know everybody. Life are the foreigner, yeah. They just owe some people portrait, you understand?
Okay, and it's a movie. Yeah. It's a movie like featuring a movie. The twins.
Yeah, man.
Wow. So talk about the production.
Production, it's between KOG and Takeover Records, you understand? Nice. KOG is my label,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, and Takeover Records, and so it's a collective effort, you know?
Whose idea it was to make it into a movie?
My idea, you know?
You wanted a movie?
Yeah, man.
And you select the team?
May pick who me want to play the role.
And the storyline? Your story?
Yeah, my storyline and thing, you know? But me and X come together to finish a storyline, you know?
Same?
Yeah.
And this is the premiere?
Yeah, man, this is the premiere, I first hit a show. You know?
Okay, so we're expecting that people will like this and get a good laugh out of it.
Yeah.
But it's a serious topic, you say.
It's a serious topic, real thing, you know. As may I tell you, life hard, both yard and broad. Mm-hmm. And put it this way, anywhere you're there, if you're there, Africa and you go US, you're classified as a foreigner.
Okay.
If you're left from US, go to Canada, you're classified as a foreigner. So you know it's a worldwide topic.
Yeah,
you know,
but we in Jamaica expect
but we in Jamaica.
The foreigners to spend when they come here. They should take the bill, right? Call you there, sir. What? Good now, man?
Yeah, man. Big up.
Sounds like you're going to have a Christmas of brokers. A broke Christmas. Wow. Okay. All right. There you have him in this segment. Call you there with the movie. All right, and still to come right here on stage, Nikki Z comes to tell what makes her decide to return to radio so soon after taking up executive post at Happy Lust Records. A musician who took a bullet at the fatal shooting of Peter Tosh, and another who was present at the shooting of the King, Bob Marley. Sit together on our stage as we celebrate the Steppin' Razor. All coming up right here on our stage.